When making WPS presentation documents, what should I do if I want to convert slides into pictures in batches and save them? Take this file as an example. Click the Tools tab, then click Export to Picture. Now a dialog box will pop up. Here, we can customize the converted picture, such as watermark, pages, quality, and so on. We can choose to output by page or output long picture according to actual needs. As for the users who didn't purchase WPS Premium, they can also use the basic functions of export to picture, but the converted picture will be printed with the watermark of WPS Office, and the picture quality can only be selected as normal. If you purchased WPS Premium, you can select No to remove the watermark or select Custom to edit it. Click Custom and click Edit Watermark in the preview box on the right to enter the editing window. Here, we can adjust the text, color, opacity, style, rotate, size, and tile of the watermark. After confirming the style, click OK. We can also use the WPS Premium feature to set the page range of the conversion. Here, we enter 1 through 3, then the content of pages 1 through 3 will be converted into pictures separately. Finally, we need to set the picture format at Format. We can set the higher definition pictures at Quality and choose the storage location of the picture in Export Path. Click Export to generate the converted pictures. Isn't it convenient? Next, head to the folder where files are saved. Open it. We can see that the slides are saved as a long picture. If spaces are needed between slides, we can click Margin Settings in the Export to Picture dialog box to set margins. Here's the effect comparison of these two pictures. We can also use another approach to convert slides into pictures. Click Menu, then click Save As. Choose where you want to save the file in the pop-up dialog box, and choose which format you want it to be at file type, such as JPEG, PNG, TIFF, or BMP. Finally, click Save. In the pop-up dialog box, select Every Slide or Current Slide Only, according to your needs. Note, this approach cannot convert slides into a long picture. Did you get it?